Wisely, he didn't throw anything back at him, but they continued to throw stuff at him. And he's like, yeah, big guy, you want to talk tough from up there and throw stuff.
Unbelievable.
Well, yeah, you got to walk away from it. You can't, I mean, you're going to have them. They're going wild. You're right. That is, it's terrible. And then you see a couple of those guys come in and say, enough. But what a way to end a day in a ball game.
Well, the good news is there's enough video to find out who the clowns were that were throwing stuff. Hopefully, they're never allowed back here to watch a game again. Hit an umpire with something? Come on, people.